Happy Sunday, everybody. We hope that you're blessed and prospering. In light of my most recent videos, the word that the Lord released to me was, who gonna pay for it? This wasn't a joke. It wasn't a funny that I was making. It was a legitimate question. And unlike any other Sunday, today after church, after we left church, it was, what are we gonna eat? Where are we gonna eat? What question did I ask? Who gonna pay for it?
And today, the Lord brought us an answer to the people of God.
The Lord brought us an answer.
Listen, he said, I'm gonna pay for it.
Listen, what happened? If you see this group of us, First Lady has gone into the store. She was with us. She's not filming with us no more. If you look at this, this is a group. The tab was zero. They came up to us and said, hey guys, the tab's zero. We paid nothing, but we left a little tip for them on the...
We're going to do that. We're going to move in grace.
Amen. So when you ask the... When you petition the Lord for things, when he puts it on your heart, who's going to pay for it? God says,
I'm going to pay for it.